saw something, felt something, maybe. It was more real than reality. I felt like I was lost, walking through this dark tunnel, and the ground beneath me stretched on for an eternity. Felt like I was dying.
He swerved out of his lane, striking a passenger van that started a pile up, killing 7. In weather, we'll all be sad to see another band of thunderstorms heading toward the city tomorrow night.
I just had this insane sense of emptiness and terror, and
I don't care who she sees. We're not even married anymore. She can see whoever she wants.
So, Ashley, what did you do to end up solving the problem?
I ignored it. Tried to forget. I watched television.
And that helped?
It dulls the pain. You can escape reality, live through other people, ignoring your own life, your own problems, your own issues.
Okay, last job of the day. What's this one about? Oh, I'm not eating that. That's been there for days. I'm not leaving yet. I just got here. I disabled the antenna. Oh, the last job of the day is always the worst. There's an elevator. Maybe it still works. What on earth? Is this glue? Ring me.
Bring up the lights. The neighborhood is coming to town.
Hello. I'm here to disconnect the antenna.
Television's heartbeat has returned. A spirit of cheer brightens every child's eye. The cry goes round the kindergarten class. The neighborhood. The neighborhood.
Okay. I'm here to disconnect the antenna.
I am Ricky the Sock. Your television will never be the same. Hold on. Did you say disconnect the antenna?
Yes.
Oh my, no. You mustn't do that. That would be a catastrophe.
It's broadcasting over the news.
The news? No, trust me. The antenna is just fine as it is. Doesn't need any disconnecting. Tell you what, you wait here, and I'll... and I'll, I'll get you some... that wasn't pleasant. I'm gonna take a sec.
Okay then. That was special.
Hey, who's that?
Show up and be a friendly face in the background. Sometimes I get some lines to recite too. Let me show you. I'm a friend. I want to make new friends. New friends sound very...
The heck is going on here?
There you are. Now don't toddle off again. I've got some snackaroos waiting back in the lobby.
Hey, what's going on here? Your puppet friends are attacking me.
Oh, are they? How embarrassing. By the way, what's your name?
What?
Your name, your moniker, your handle, your nom de plume?
It's Gordon.
Gordon? What a beautiful name. I could say it all day. Gordon. Gordon. Gordon!
Is this a gun? Does it work?
Oh my, that's where I left that. I was looking for it all over that place. Fine. If you're gonna go gallivanting all over the place, then at least watch out for Pearl.
Pearl?
You know, the enormous bird that crushes people. Don't get on her bad side, is all I...
What was that? Okay, let's do this.
Hello, friendly here. Friendly. Bye-bye.
Learn your alphabet, huh? find the key. What's this shape all about?
La da 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 da, la 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 da da, la la and up, la la and down, shimmy shimmy, swivel swivel, twirl twirl.
I'm a craft monster! You give me a task, and I'll give you a craft! I like to start with...
Wow, this must be one of the old sets. Bird. Stay back!
friends. Oh, my gosh, man.
We've got a P for fox, okay, moving on. We have a GE for Germany. Okay, and we have a Z. ZR? Yeah, ZR for
The mail comes every day. I look out the window waiting for the community. And then when it does, I rush outside to see what I got. Sometimes it's little pieces of paper. Sometimes it's big boxes. No matter what, I always open it immediately. My favorite new pair of socks, I got it in the mail. A letter from a dear old friend, I got it in the mail. An assortment of the best bugs the world has to offer. Well, that one just appeared. Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling at lunch. What sort of thing? Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling at lunch. Well, I'm glad you asked. Maybe I shouldn't talk about that one.
Yeah, it sure is quiet around here these days.
Hey! Hey! Oh! 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 Oh!
Yeah. Represents how I'm feeling at lunch. What sorts of things do I eat? Well, I'm glad you asked. Hey!
What do you do?
This unlocks a different part of the studio.
Go ahead. You have no idea how many friends are in here. We've got a key for Foxy.
Thank you. Oh dear, oh my. You seem to be stranded in the basement.
How do I get out of here, Ricky?
Oh, haven't a clue. Never come down here myself. Why? What's got your overalls in a knot?
I'm trying to get to the roof.
The roof? What's so interesting about the roof? Down here's much more intriguingly musty. Unrelated, how do you feel about Blood Force head trauma?
What is it this time?
Well, Ray, of course. He's the best sort of monster janitor thing. But he's a little obsessed with, organic maintenance. Tends to pop out of pipes and clobber people with his wrench.
Great. Are all of you puppets crazy?
Well, Ray has always been a little grouchy, even before the shutdown. That's why they moved him down here. Only way out is by elevator, and he can't figure out how to use the buttons.
Elevator. Got it.
Oh, silly me. I forgot about the elevators. Really, Gordon, I wouldn't bother. The cables are probably rusted. I don't think they even run anymore.
I'll take my chances.
Wow, you're so courageous and stuff. Look, I gotta go wash my hair.
Stupid puppets.
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds.
Hey! Hey!
Jeez, that gave me a scare. What was that?
Looks like part of it's missing. Let's get writing.
Hi.
upset. Let it get you down. Tell you about the time that my friend upset at her.
Downstairs.
We've got a P for fox. Follow,
have some fun. Keep on screaming till you've won. Scream, children, scream at Mary.
Oh, shoot. Looks like it needs power. Wow. Wonder how deep this goes.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling at lunch. What sorts of things do I eat?
Get off of me! Oh, boy. Strange kind of breaker box.
Time for, what does Norman know? Welcome, welcome, welcome to our I can do all sorts of things. Thank you. come. We'll go.
That's easy. It's what words are made out of.
Oh, you mean like the ones that I see in my books? Friendly. Let's be excellent.
This must be the elevator Ricky is talking about.
Rock band that practices in your neighbor's backyard shed. And for me, your bestest friend, you can just bring a friend.
Great. It's starting again. That looks like an exit. Locked. Of course it is. This is like something from a horror movie. The sort of thing that moves as soon as you turn your back. you.
Gonna ambush me, huh?
Thank you. looks like fun. Maybe I'll give it a shot.
Sleeping can be the best part of your day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First, I get my...
I'm a friend! Oh, I... Oh, bye! Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling at lunch. What sort of things do I eat? Well, I'm glad you asked. When I'm feeling happy, I eat watermelon. When I'm sad, I eat leftovers. When I'm confused, I eat the roadkill outside. When I'm angry, I feast upon the tears of my enemies. When I'm smart, I eat everyone else's food. And when I'm in a hurry, I...
Maybe I shouldn't talk about that one. Okay, we have AR for Argon. Okay, we got P for Okay, moving on. We have GE for...
Sometimes we would swap our arms. Then we would swap our legs. One by one, each piece was swapped. And then we were back to normal.
Sure is quite around here these days. Oh, I like that.
Thank you.
Sleeping can be the best part of your day. What? Learn the alphabet? What's the alphabet?
Oh, that's easy. It's what words are made out of.
You mean like the one that I see in my books?
Hydraulics for the elevator. But where's the fluid tank?
Thank you.
bird.
Exercise those legs. Get them all around. You know, if you get permission from your parents, you can run up and down the street.
What? Learn the alphabet? What's the alphabet? Oh, that's easy. It's what words are made of.
Dang!
That elevator. Wow, would love to have a view like this. Maybe this will unlock the front door.
Get out of here!
Okay, Gordon, what's next?
happens every day. I look out the window waiting for the moment it appears. And then when it does, I'm a friend. I want to make new friends. New friends sound very...
Is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling at lunch. What sort of things do I eat? Well, I'm glad you asked. When I'm feeling happy, I eat watermelon. When I'm confused, I eat the roadkill outside. When I'm angry, I feast upon the fears of my enemies. When I'm smart, I eat everyone else's food. And when I'm in a hurry, I... maybe I shouldn't talk about that one.
You need a... Oh, man, that's gonna hurt.
What? Learn the alphabet? What's the alphabet?
Oh, that's easy. It's what words.
Gordon, where are you going?
Where do you think?
What's the matter with you? Don't you want to be our friend?
You have a funny way of making friends. I'm lucky I haven't been hugged to death or eaten.
Okay, I admit we're not at the top of our game, but you can't throw us out just because we've made a few mistakes.
I'm just doing my job.
Sure. I take it blasting your way through hordes of allegedly psychopathic puppets is a normal day at work for you, hmm? Seriously, Gordon, who hurt you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
No? So you were just born a bully?
I'm not a bully!
Surprised you're not a detective. They're always bashing down doors and brandishing guns. Or maybe a GI give you a chance to rampage through some small defense.
Don't say that, Ricky.
Say what?
Don't talk about the war.
Why not? Just saying. Seems like exactly the sort of place you...
that. Poor pups, probably haven't been fed in a long time. Maybe I can use this to dissolve whatever's blocking the elevator in the hotel.
toothbrush. You can put any of your favorite condiments on your toothbrush. I use mayonnaise. Then I start brushing my teeth. Get every single part of your mouth covered and scrub the mayonnaise into the skin of your mouth.
I start brushing my teeth. Get every single part of your mouth covered and scrub the Worcestershire sauce deep.
Holy!
It's time for, what does Norman notice? Oh, let's see. What does Norman notice? Norman notices Leonard! Wow, I can't believe you noticed me. Sometimes we would swap our arms, and we would swap our legs. Sleeping can be the...
I'm afraid! I'm a friend! No!
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds. For squirrels, you can bring peanuts. For dogs, you can bring squirrels. For the... What's the alphabet?
Hey!
I remember those. A is for... Affamilidity! B is for blastocyst! I'm a friend!
Hmm. I want to make new friends. New friends sound very...
Catboy.
Hey, hey! Donkey. That's not gonna fix it!
Ah!
look out the window, waiting for the moment it appears. And then when it does, I rush outside to see what I got. Sometimes it's little pieces of paper. Sometimes it's big boxes. No matter what, I always open it immediately. My favorite new pair of socks? I got it in the mail. A letter from a dear old friend? I got it in the mail.
I need answers.
An assortment of the best.
How does the mail get sorted? Right.
Germany. Okay, and then we have Z. Z-R? Yeah, Z-R for Zircumonimum.
Well, it's time for, what does Norman notice? Oh, let's see. What does Norman notice? Norman notices Leonard! We're all friendly here! Thank you.
a friend. If you stop and think about it, I think the letters are going...
Life can get you down sometimes, huh? First time I ever saw a movie as a kid, there was this scene of a man riding into this big blazing sunset, and I remember when it came up, it just caught me. I don't know if it was the plot or the music or what, but my heart just suddenly leapt, like I had just heard an old friend calling my name. And I sort of forgot myself and turned around, thinking someone was behind me. But all I saw was a little star of light coming from the projection booth. No one else turned around. They all were just focused on the screen. But it felt so real, so solid. Never knew what to make of that. And eventually I forgot about it. I guess during the war I got distracted. But it just came back to me now.
Outside to see what I got. Sometimes it's little pieces of paper. Sometimes it's big boxes. No matter what, I always open it immediately. My favorite new pair of socks? I got it in the mail. A letter from a dear old friend? I got it in the mail. An assortment of the best bugs the world has to offer?
Exercise those legs. Kick the ball around. No, you get fouled.
What do you want?
Fix.
Yeah, I fixed.
Now, fix.
Look, when you've got a problem, you can't just clam up and start hitting everything with a wrench. That won't fix anything.
Good.
Well, I'm going now.
Starting. Where are we starting now? I get some lines to recite too. Let me show you.
You need a... That didn't sound good. Should check the directions. Finally, let's get this done.
Thank you.
sure is a little one these days. Maybe I can talk to my Echo.
Hello! Hey there! It's nice to meet you!
I was a kid. Here, let me show you how I learn.
Thank you.
See, you're not so bad after all. Real looker here. Mommy must be proud. Sounded like that came from the other room. I was never good at cooking.
Thank you.
Exercise those legs. Kick them all around.
Get off of me! Vroom, vroom, vroom. Look at me go. There's nothing in the world that's better than slamming the pedal and moving the...
If you didn't stop banging on the piano like that, my ears were gonna start bleeding.
Play to it.
No.
Play to it.
I can't read music.
Get off me, you...
Okay. Great. Sounds good, buddy. I'm gonna go now, okay? Fine. I guess I'll go out and do it myself.
Gordon, you don't have to do this.
I don't want you broadcasting, Ricky. You're gonna hurt kids.
Hurt them? Gordon, we want to help them. They need us. You need us.
For what?
For what? Gordon, look at this city. The buildings are dark and the streets are empty. No one knows how to be a friendly neighbor. It's a city of shuttered up hearts, and they need someone to let in the light!
I don't think that's you.
You know why I think we got canceled?
Why?
Because people like darkness or light.
Why would they do that?
Maybe it makes them uncomfy, because it shows how messed up they are.
What are you talking about, Ricky?
I'm talking about our show, Gordon! We show them how to be friendly, and they hate that because they're not friendly.
I don't think that's the problem.
Really? Are you sure about that, Gordon? Do you really think the city network suits care about anything except their bank account? Do you really think people won't take any excuse to ignore their own issues? Come on, Gordon. We both know. Deep down, you want to be friendly.
Sorry, Ricky.
Shoot!
Oh.
Okay. Where are we?
Ricky, I'm here.
Oh, Gordon, thank goodness.
So, what are they? Bad puppets?
Oh, Gordon, I really hoped you wouldn't find out. It's so embarrassing. But we were all curious.
What do you mean?
We wanted to know what other shows had that we didn't. We'd never been allowed to watch television before, but after we got canceled, no one was around to stop us.
Okay.
So we turned on one of the old sets, expecting to see something amazing. But it wasn't amazing. It was mean. It felt like we were dying, Gordon. We all got a little twisted then, but some of us...
Great. Then how do I get out of here?
Well, there's an elevator somewhere. Should be at the end of that hall?
It said it's locked down.
Oh, that means you'll have to pull the security release. That's on the other side of their stage.
No, of course it is. If I ever get out of here, I'm gonna make you into a hat, Ricky.
Oh, I believe in you, Gordon. Just do your wham-blam fight the puppets thing. Give them the old ABC 1-2-3.
Thanks for the encouragement.
Unfriendly neighborhood.
Captain, you're alive. I'm so proud.
Good. I'm leaving.
Yes, you should. Job well done, Gordon. Turned off our antenna and survived the unfriendly neighborhood. You're a handy man extraordinaire.
Don't mock me, Ricky.
Mock you? I would never. Oh, before you go, I was wondering if you'd do us a favor?
Oh?
You've been hanging around the studio. You know a little bit about our show.
Spit it out, Ricky.
I was wondering if you'd help run our studio.
What?
See, everything's really old and falling apart. Really beyond our ability to care for. And on the personal side, I think it's obvious that we need a bit of a guiding hand.
Are you kidding?
Gordon, do I look like a sock that would kid?
Ricky, I'm just a maintenance man. I don't know how to run a studio.
Oh, I think you can handle it. It can't be that hard.
What if you end up like them?
I don't think we're the ones you should be worried about, Gordon. Come on. Won't you be our neighbor?
Fine. We'll give it a shot.
Oh, Gordon, I'm so glad. We will have such fun.
I'm not living here, though.
Well, we'll talk about that. Oh, Gordon, thank you. Thank you for being our friend. I am bursting at the seams. I must go tell the others at once. Tomorrow night, then?
No.
It's decided. Tomorrow night. See you later, Gordon. Arrivederci. Toodaloo. 23 Skidoo. Ciao.
Well, Brian, what have you done this time? I helped the neighbors get a slot on public access TV. It was late night on weekdays. I don't think anyone watched it. Within a couple of weeks, though, word was starting to get out. Some people loved the show, some people hated it. That caught the network's attention. And by the end of the year, we had three channels wanting to sign for a whole season. At that point, I figured I had done my part. So I stopped showing up at the studio in the evenings. I don't know. I guess I just wanted to keep my head down. I never told anyone I was helping bring back the show. But for some reason, it keeps bugging me. I can't forget about it. And some nights, I catch myself staring out the window, wondering what's happening in the neighborhood.
Go back to the beginning.